will be one person who will choose. So each one of you represent 10 million people of this world. Just see your importance, how important. And then it is said that when Sahaja Yoga will be established in 1970, very clearly said, it will start in 1970. So clearly, and that my birth will take place after 1922. And after that, slowly it will grow into a very, very deep and big collective organism. But what it has said about you is most remarkable. That I can't say about this house, because after all, this is jara, this is matter. That the Sahaja Yogis will have the capacity to become so subtle that with their subtleties they can enter into any being. Of course, that you already know by your vibrations. But not only that, but you can travel anywhere you want to. You can find out about the whole universe. You don't need aeroplanes. We don't need satellites. We ourselves can do it. And the other day I was seeing some of the photographs which are given for development here, which are very remarkable. The photographs, all the Sahaja Yogis are sitting in that particular way, and on top of their heads you can see the light individually on every person. And the light is surprisingly is light as you read the graph through the cardiograph. You see the way the cardiograph shows like a heartbeat. But it reads like my name in Arabic. It's surprising. All of you have got it on your hand. Of course, there are some other very miraculous photographs that have come out where I'm sitting like this and all the gods and goddesses are sitting on the sides and pouring vibrations on me. Not only that, but they are pouring flowers on the brides who are getting married. And the amount of vibrations on top of the bridegrooms are really so wonderful, as if there is a big firework going on. Tremendous, all that. And it was done by a very ordinary medical student who had a very small little camera, so small that he had called printing also. They said that he take her to some other. So all these things are coming up and showing you what you could be, and what you have to be, and what will become of you. It's not only the Indian surgeons, but all of you. Mostly you are Western guys sitting in front, who have got this on top of you. So you are capable of achieving much, much more than you can have been for. When I look at this house, it's unbelievable. So anybody who sees this cannot believe that we can make this into such a good house. It's very, very money. We didn't have so much money to do it. So meticulously, so lovingly, we have done it, and it has turned out to be so beautiful. I wish you could see the different photographs of this place. But your own faces should be seen in different times of Sahaja Yoga. How it has grown so fast. Working very, very fast, I think, and transform human being itself is very difficult. But even to transform them, it's like in Sahaja Yoga, you have transformed leaves into flowers, roots into flowers. All kinds of things I see and I'm surprised. How potential you were. Something special about me. That's true. I'm not saying all the humility, but it's a fact. Because, you see, I am what I am. I haven't done anything as achievement. But for you, you had such potential. Unexpected. See, all this has happened everywhere. And now you're surprised. In Sydney, they are saying there are 16 centers in one city. Now, this building cannot expand. But you can expand. you have to do is to really work hard to expand it. First of all, you yourself will be able just to be able to see that what Sahaja Yoga can bring forth out of an ordinary human being as everybody is. Nothing special is needed to grow it. Everybody can blossom into something very new. Don't have to be accepted outwardly from the worldly point of view. From the worldly point of view, you could be very ordinary people. But your potential is so much that you can rise to the highest. And this is what I see from this house, that you can become very beautiful with it. And that beauty that people will see, definitely they will test. And they will say, what a great thing these people have achieved. Such beautiful people there. And with that beauty, so many will change. That's how it has to happen. You see, we can very clearly see how the media and the rest of the world is towards such. They cannot understand. They have got those divine eyes and those divine days to see what you have achieved, what you have got today. What they have got is nothing but just a retarding force for any growth, especially the media. It is not going to help you much. The reason is, if the world becomes very nice, they will have many disasters. They want to have every day a disaster. So, we won't have any disasters. You have seen that. We have had no disasters. It's such a smooth moving journey. Slowly and steadily, everybody is growing together. You have to help yourself a little bit, no doubt. But I think you have. And I myself am surprised. Like the little flowers are growing by the tree itself. The tree itself is looking after the flowers. The gardener has no time. Only the gardener is thinking about flowers all the time. And it works so beautiful. Nice to see you all here. Very nice. So good song. May God bless you all. I wanted to tell you about certain programs we have chopped out, is that for the 5th of May this time, it will be 6th of May, I think, in Rome, we'll be having research drive. And for that, I would say all of you should join the club. And for this research drive, we have decided that we can have some marriages in Rome. And those who want to get married or be married, or re married. She tried to be quick about it because it's hardly any time. Now, this marriage is outside India is going to be rather difficult task to get things, and we have to swallow lots of things in the and it's not going to be easy. So we would like to know at least in time how many want to get back. Now the expenses and all that will work it out. I don't think it will be much more than what we have in there. But if you want to have sari, say for example, or if you want to have all these ornaments and everything, then I'll have to think of smuggling them. To Rome. And now we have some people already working in my house there. We can work it out, but we should know in time. Otherwise, it will be very difficult. So within, say, 15 days, when you go back, please find out and immediately inform here in London, maybe our two Gavin, whichever way suits you. And let me know the final list of people who are getting married. Because I would like to do the same way as we have done in India. But to do it, you know, is difficult in these countries. You can't get everything some things we have to bring from India if we want to have that kind of community. Or we can have a church meeting if you like. No, actually, the same way. We can have it the same way, or some. We can have wear rings and things if you like. Or we could have a Muslim wedding if you like. In fact, the boy and girl never see each other. They just have to say yes. Then I will be your peace then. So whichever way you like and decide, all of you, I shall prepare the text for that. But just now, as it is our Sir Yoga style marriages, we are going to organize. We are going to get first of the certificates of marriage from Australia. Well, lots of preparations are needed. And there's no other way out, because after so studying, I don't think we have any such place where we could organize. Because the pujas are going to be in different places where Switzerland, one place is there, or then we've got France. France, we have good puja. Now for good puja, they don't marry you. So that would not be so good for a group to them. Because attention will be all diverted. So starting is all right, I thought. So whatever is your idea, that is when are we going to have the discussion? Milan. Perfect. So, that will be when?
August 6th. August
6th. So, would you like to meet in Milan for marriages? Would be August? We are marrying people to do it. So it's alright, then whatever it is, you have to decide in 15 days. And also when you go back, all the leaders to their own places, they should find out those who want to get married in August. But should be in time. The whole, see, that's what it is. The best you have to organize everything beforehand. Otherwise, nothing can work out. At least if you have to have a proper wedding. And also you have been informing as to how many saris you would like to have from India. Because that also has to be smuggled in. All smuggling going on. I don't know what programs you have, and I discuss with David now, for you people, whatever is the program you have decided. But also I would like to meet some of you, especially the leaders, if possible, now, if possible. And later on, whatever is the program we decide. But I think you are still prepared. No, I thought you had delayed it.